We live in a universe in which time exists, and therefore everything will disintegrate and be gone, and the suffering of that is unbearable.
Yeah, when my teacher started teaching me, the first thing he said is, I want you to know this. And Chogyam Trungpa Rinpoche, my teacher, said to me, and he meant this. And I remember he looked me right in the eye. He meant this. This is hopeless.
Yes.
The moment you accept things as they are, you don't need to hope anymore, because you realize that where you are is kind of okay.
See, I'm at the part of my life now where that's a relief. I've gotten past the part where, like, I'm in a Disney movie where hope is like, you know, chipmunk singing about, like, hope will bring you life and then no, hope tortures your fucking ass.
Yeah.
Now, the hopelessness sounds really rotten if you haven't really explored just how much you've been using hope as a flaw. I hope tomorrow, smack! Oh, I hope she comes back, smack! The hope will give forgive, smack! Just beating yourself up with hope. Not one fucking second you let yourself be hopeless. Let go of hope.
Let go.